Why do we use so many spices and so many sauces and so much crap in our food? Food for thought. Let's roll. What up, YouTube? You know, shit, man, I don't know if you guys think about this, but I think about this, man. And, you know, why do you think that we use so much sauces, so much spices, so much salt, so much peppers, all of this shit, especially in the West? Why do you think that is? No, it is not because we are so clever. Guess what? Nature got it down pretty good, man. You know, when you look at fruits and vegetables in their natural form, they taste pretty damn good. So there's the answer. Guess what? With all the GMO and all the hormones and all the shit that we keep doing to the food, we haven't actually tasted the real food in its most natural, authentic form. That is why we have to use all these spices. Trust me, if you got a garden, you know, and you have yourself little tomatoes and cucumbers and things like that, them things taste pretty darn good. Trust me, you wouldn't even need to use anything. Nature got it figured out. You know what I'm saying? It got it pretty good, man. So, yeah, you guys, start a garden, man. Food for thought. Uno.